was rude.
Get out of my room, Nicole.
I feel disrespected and so annoyed right now.
Cameras, everything needs to go. Everyone needs to go. Get out.
What's your deal, dude? You always let me stay with you.
Well, I mean, sometimes I need my own space.
Like, yeah.
We've been together a lot lately.
But I'm scared.
Okay, Nicole. You're 31 years old. We're in a hotel. By the way, how did you even get a key?
I said it was you.
Oh, now we should all feel really safe. Now I'm scared. Get out.
Ew, you're so rude when you get that voice and that tone. It makes you so not sisterly.
No, you're rude that you actually went and pretended you were me and got a key and came into my room when I asked for privacy. Who knows, I could have been naked and you just came in with the cameras like that.
I don't want to sleep alone. There's an extra bed. I just don't understand why my sister's letting me stay with her. I just wish Bree could be sympathetic with me. Like, wow, something must be going on with Nicole. She really wants to stay with me. Like, hello? I hate you.